Alrighty. I think we're good. Let's go rescue a Mutant Beluga whale. We're rescuing a beluga whale. Let's go rescue a beluga whale.
Forces are moving a VIP through this area on board one of their transport trucks, and the Resistance is asking for our help staging a rescue operation. The target will be well defended. Be prepared to secure the area and eliminate any hostiles to expedite the rescue.
Excuse me, I need to get rid of a Discord notification. Because they bug me when I see them. Ping Ping City. Oh, Jesus Christ, I think one of our mech troopers just missed. Did you see that? One of the mech. I think that was Sophia. I think she missed the fucking. Oh, dear. Oh, no. She fell off the roof, guys. She. Oh, dear God. Okay, Oh, Jesus.
Warning. A massive enemy attack.
Cross Legion Spectre.
Holding position, sir.
I mean, those frosty guys are pretty susceptible to the burny burn, aren't they? Oh, is that a Frost Legion mech in the background, too? Heavy frost mech even. Ooh.
Onward we
go. 45%. That's not really good, if you ask me.
Moving out.
Not the best chances in the world. I know I'm not the best XCOM player, but that's definitely not the best numbers, you know.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
That's
1.
Affirmative.
Heather.
I'm a giant robot. What's your excuse?
Get
their inferior designs won't hold forever.
Howdy. I'm a giant robot. With a giant ordnance accelerator. How are you? Oh. It's like an actual fucking Autocon Overwatch, excuse me?
Hitting thrusters.
Is that like you only have a limited number of these, or can I just... Oh god. Like, is that on a cooldown? How does that work? I don't know how that works, but okay.
Sure.
Oh, that feels like where we may be. Oh dear. We may. That's a lot of them. That is certainly a lot of them. Ooh, Cairo Rocket 2 would be nice to compulse. Plug into the squad, fam. I think we just do that. I think. Then you move up and finish it off, probably. Bye bye.
Can I please get a hug for that?
Good to go.
Can probably move up. Get a flamethrower on there at some point. Get a full.
Incoming, over here.
Hopefully you can't. They really need a fucking cooldown on that, man. God, they really need a cooldown on that stupid shit. God, that's so annoying that they can do that every fucking turn. Who thought that was a good idea? Who thought that was a good fucking idea? You know, maybe you should give a cooldown on the fucking stupid rockets. God fucking. Okay.
Time to burn.
Right, panic.
As you wish. This unit scanners are active.
I'm gonna fortify up. I'm gonna running gun up. I'm gonna charge this heavy frosteroid. He's not trying to flank Cloud there. I am shocked.
Attempting infiltration.
We can attempting infiltration over here. Large supply cache. Not getting it. Rip. That's just gonna be a giant fuck you. Right there we go.
Die.
Can you just punch the officer?
Whack.
Oh! Okay, yeah, hi there. Yeah, you would hit that. Oh! Hello! So let's see here. Russian roulette, shot misses, extra utility slot for ammo, left cross, flush, and fire weapon. Interesting.
To victory!
That would not be a flank. Yeah, I think you're going to run over there, and then we'll just give you a command, and then you'll hopefully execute that. Or do we just stun? You know what? I think we'll just stun. We'll go for this. Oh, for the stun. There we go. And so we don't have to deal with him this turn. You can pop that guy. You can pick up that one. Freya. Interesting name for a Muton. Reload and run.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
You can just rapid fire that. Let's not have another incident of accidental friendly burning, so let's just, you know, evac you. I really hope we can equip a extended mag on that Beluga rifle. If he's gonna be shooting until he hits, then that's going to deplete his ammo pretty darn quick. Hey there. Go ahead, take some partying shots here. Or, you know, partying explosions.
How thoughtful of you to pick me up.
He just turns the fucking corner. What an asshole. What's this?
Understood, sir.
Some intel? Was that intel or supplies? Alloys, actually. Sure, I'll take it. Yoink. What a basic list. Yeah, you missed an 89. Go. Can somebody please just hit that guy? Okay, you know what? Fuck you in particular. Go away. Fuck off. Karuga gun your not Karuga gun. Shredder gun your ass. Nice. Oh, I still have iced tea left. Still taking some wounds here and there, but overall, definitely doing better than I did on the previous couple live streams. Definitely did a little bit better than the previous couple live streams. Only one promotion, Riggedy Rip. I'm not too sure I approve of the prototype plasma doohickey mobobble. Do have a hail of bullets though. Running gun, shadow strike, survival instinct. Definitely some good choices there. And we got to the Muton who looks just glad to be here. He looks just ecstatic to be a part of us, huh? Apparently you got a promotion. Definitely do that. Okay, where the hell? There we go. Muton Beagler. Yeah, look at him. He looks like a friendly guy. Alright, what do we got? Muton Beagler is Beleaguer? Beleaguer? I think that's what I heard Dereva call it. Beleaguer? Beluger? Whatever. Most well known for their skill in Overwatch and other reacting shots, both in open combat and in ambushes, they won't let up until they see the blood or their gun is empty. Copper and fire! Only affects regular Overwatch. Turn fire and similar abilities that grant other kinds of reaction shots are unaffected. Gotcha. That's what I wanted to know. Duel. Oh god. After throwing a grenade, you automatically enter Overwatch. That'd be pretty nice for the beleaguer. One free explosive grenade in your inventory too. Hell yeah. Surprise. Does that, would that include the gas bomb? The gas grenade? Okay, I think we're gonna go, I think we're gonna go watch them run. Gonna go extra munitions. Gonna go gas bomber. Would that affect the enemy? Huh. I guess maybe just Icy Burst? Probably Concentration. Definitely Cool Under Pressure. And then probably Beam Sweep. And then for this one... probably Stop at Nothing. Free Muton Grenade! Definitely gonna grab that. At some point. Definitely gonna grab... we're just getting all the nades. Just getting all the fucking grenades. You're just gonna be like just... you're just gonna get fucking like just grenades on grenades on grenades. You're just gonna be a watch them run grenadier at this point. You're just... that's what you are, my friend. Don't think we have enough resources for augmentation. Riggity rip. Rickety, rickety rip. Heavy cannons. Probably going to grab... grab incendiary grenades. Micro rounds. The fuck are micro rounds? Build a single increases magazine size by 2.
Power
we don't have jack shit. So yeah, I guess we just toss a dude in there and fuck it. Soldier?
Avenger plotting new course.
Hell yeah. The fucking injury spiral we're on? I'll take it.
I think you will find
Schmeck-schmeck-schmeck-schmeck-down.
Advent has legions of these mechanized units out there helping to
mech
keep the
archer?
Peace. As far as I can tell, they're fully automated.
Ooh, booster jets. Heavy smoke launcher. Adapted soldier launcher. Booster jets. We go still with the autopsy.
Slightly more organized than I had imagined based on...
damn, that unlocked a lot more shit than I was expecting it to. What's that? 9-day smash and grab, definitely. Automated defensive. Automated defenses is yucky. We just need to bring a hell of a lot of our AP ammo. I think if we just bring a shit ton of AP ammo, we should be aight. We should... alright, definitely gonna bring... gonna bring this guy, so we need to bring Heavy. If he's even fucking here. He's infiltrating, god damn it. Reaper. Sharpshooter, sure. And then Templar, sure. alloy plating. Oh yeah, sure, take an exosuit. Take a scatter ray. Take that. You can take the Schmegma rifle. I'll have to give you your stuff. Alloy plating, AP, medkit. Alloy plating, AP, skull jack, just in case. Plated armor, crimson lance, AP, alloy, medkit. Spider, laser strike, AP, plating. Chromatic plating, vest, medkit. Templar shooter mark 2, plated Templar armor. Women attachments. Heavy barrel. Basic auto loader. Laser sights. Elite auto loader. Bayonet. Paratrooper. Elite scope. Auto loader. Elite stock. Advanced scope. Magazine. All right, have fun.
Skyranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Avenger plotting new course.
I still want to get that soldier. I mean, we could probably go for another officer. I think a skirmisher would be kind of nice for that. Let's go ahead and give him... start training there. We have enough soldiers to open up another squad, methinks. Especially since we're going to get Jamie Wood over here. I'm slightly concerned that Jamie has wood, but you know what? Jamie wants to have wood, Jamie can have wood. Fuck it.
Brazil.
I ain't gonna get between a person and his wood, or their wood.
I appreciate the new lab facility.
Finally, got this stupid lab up. All right, what's up with Mr. or Mrs. Wood? I am going to randomize your cosmetics here real quick. Alright, that doesn't look horrible. Stun! Alright, so you're an infantry. I Iron Curtain, Zero In, Kudigura, Tack Sense. More like Tack Nonsense. We could do a support thing. Ooh, Field Surgeon is nice. You know what? Let's do like a supporty build. Built Awake, Paramedic, Field Surgeon, Stun Gunner, Second Wind, Savior, Chain Lightning. Maybe Rapid Fire as well, if we can get that. Strength 6, Strength 2, Strength 3. Setting nope, course. Did not want to fly there, actually. Believe it or not, I did not want to fly over there. Ugh. We really can't do a whole lot there, can we? That's... still at 152. They are vulnerable and it's heavy. Very heavy, even. I'll still give it a little bit.
Setting course for Brazil.
Ah, fuck. We go into Brazil. Brazil, even. Hello there. Protection radii is larger. Icky, but we can work around it.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
I just send Krista out and not her squad. Or is she just wounded? She's wounded. Okay. The advisor is back, so we can use his squad. You can get Cloud, Frost Necromancer, Mech Support. Mech Support, I meant. Ooh, wait, hang on. No, we do get that shit. I think Nightmare's on the thing right now. We can bring the Beluger. Why not? And his infinite grenading wisdom. Red armor, alloy shield, laser pistol, plating, exosuit, Haruka gun, scatter ray, nanoscale, chromatic, medkit. Adjusted pistol, chromatic. Flashbang, I guess. Predator, laser sword, chromatic, medkits. That's probably okay. Heavy railgun, reinforced frame. Second shutter gun? Ooh, Ordnance Accelerator, actually. Bring a bunch of fucking rockets. screw it, all the rockets. Eh, just a frag, I guess. Auto loader. Reflex stock. Suppressor, sure. The laser sight. Can you not take? Weird. Might as well take the scope. Speed, perception, speed. Alrighty. This is the best I can get at me, thanks. Light with boost is going to be moderate, so I think we're going to boost this. We're definitely going to want to boost this, but we'll boost it when it's actually ready to go.
Setting course for the Brazilian corridor.
I'm just not comfortable doing a moderate mission, I must be honest. I don't think we have enough people to do that anymore. Don't we already have you? Incendiary nades. Nice. That's a pretty crappy timer anyway. Busting my balls here again. Alright, let's go ahead and sell some stuff.
Market is open.
And sell an alloy sword. Sell a couple turrets. Sell a couple silatids. Maybe sell a Cairo priest. It, sell all that, sell all those. I know we're doing the autopsy, but I'm not really interested in a whole lot of stuff from the silatids, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, go ahead and take that. Now that's an anti-dark event mission. We want to do that. We definitely want to do that.
Need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Yeah, we can take a shinobi for scouting. Alrighty. Adjusted sectoid blaster. Thematic plating. Red armor. Laser rifle. Thematic plating. Fire. Sabra heavy ornaments. Okay. First things first. Couple more of you. Another one of you. I'm definitely going to take the mag rifle. I thought about two mag rifles. Oh no, that was two whatchamacallits. Two of these. Right. I think I'm gonna give. Never mind, I can't give them that. Hang on. Here, you can take a flashbang there and then one of those there, and I think I'm actually gonna take that away from you. Probably take that instead. Where's the advanced nade launcher? Advanced nade launcher. You know what? Let's get one of these, too. You can get the advanced nade launcher. Never mind, I thought we had a dude with pistol out here, but we don't. Lol. Bit of a waste there. Do we have enough to build another super laser? We do. Definitely gonna get that. We do have some customization we need to do. I think you're gonna take that again. Advanced stock. Stones. Well, I think this is the best we got. Yeah, we're definitely running our equipment a little bit thin here. Evidently running our equipment thin. I'm probably going to want to do that mission before we do the counter thing. Oh, God. Okay. That's going to make the smash and grab a little bit more difficult.
Battle with those who do not know it and would not think it. But I am beholden to my master's
Hello.
Will,
shit.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
That expires in 13 days. We can abort this.
For the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
We do have two Resistance mechs here, I believe.
Sky Ranger deployed.
They're all here. We'll be home in a jiffy.
The outcome of this research can only further
Oh my god. What? How is there a supply raid coming there? Oh my god, that's really annoying.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing. I was not going to admit it to Shen. But there is one thing I miss.
Commander Tigan and Shen.
That is not good.
Be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use.
That is
we
not
one
good.
Of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Dear. Spark. Is the Hunter on this mission? No. Or was the Hunter, ready? I know you were. Ah! Alloy Shiv. I think the Andromedon. Finally give the Andromedon a chance here. Adjusted Andromedon rifle. Nice. Yeah, now we're extra broke. Alrighty, so, bit of a cut for you guys. This mission spawned, this data tap spawned. So we had to cancel this mission, but it has a 17-day timer, so we should be okay as long as we can actually beat this mission. But it crashed on me, and it's already 1 o'clock in the morning, both in-game and IRL. And I can't stay up any longer because I do go back to normal classes tomorrow, because it is the Sunday of block week and all that stuff. So, yeah, I'm just going to save this for next time because I don't have the patience or time to go through that again. So yeah, hopefully it goes smoother next time, but yeah, the Mod Jam's difficulty curve is definitely coming back to bite me in the ass, but regardless, that's gonna call it here for the day. Thank you all for watching, and bye-bye.